Yeah. I have lived in the goodness of God.